Hello everybody, I'm Pixolian and welcome back to Craftventure. Now in the last episode we were over there in the Singapore area where we went on rides such as the pirate boat ride, the wing coaster and Gombao Castle. In today's episode we're going to be exploring the castle in front of us and also enter Creeper Canyon, which is over there. And yeah, we're going to start off in here because it's very small. The car, well, I say it's small, it's massive, but it's not much, like, you know, in it. It's not no rides or anything. All that is like a cafe and a parkour course. So we're in it now. Up here we've got some rooms you can explore. Up there. A cool bit around here actually. As you can see, this way will be the entrance to an area. I think it's like, I can't remember the exact name of it, but if you have a look out here, it was in the old server. It's got a chair swing there. It's got this kind of music. Yeah, I can't remember what the theme is, but I'll edit it in, if I remember. So yeah, that's basically all the bottom bit of the castle. If we head upstairs, which is of this side, I think it's up here, yeah. We can actually find a parkour course, which is sort of hidden in a cafe. So, if we go up these stairs, oh, we're halfway up, so we can now look back down. But if we go up here, there's like a cafe here. As you can see, it goes all the way around as well, right down. But yeah, if we go up here, up this ladder, we can have a look at the parkour challenge. I'm not going to do it, because I'm not that great at it. There we go, castle parkour. It's already timing us, so let's quickly hurry up. We've got to walk slowly because of our legs, and we will cover in 4 seconds. And here we go, parkour. So, I'll have two goes. There we go. Over there. There we go. Let's go over here. No, okay. It's quite hard, this bit. Come on, you can do it. No! There we go. And up here. Around there. Across there. Oh. There we go. Oh, okay. I'm not going to be doing it because it's just parkour. If we do warp castle, get back outside. Disqualified, yeah, alright. That's basically what the castle is, really. The parkour does end up right on top as well, outside, so it's quite cool. Do it if you have patience. I don't. So what we're going to do now is head over to Creeper Canyon, which is over here. This is like your Wild West area, and it's got a ride like Big Thunder Mountain, which is probably, in this park, my favourite ride in the server. So we head in. There it is. I just realised I'm not using my shaders, but we just... Should I put them on for you? Yeah, I'll put them on for you. Okay, so it turns out my game crashed when I went to put the shaders back on. We're now getting enough FPS. That is very strange though, we're not getting that much FPS. Very weird. What has happened here? What? Okay. Is this slightly broken? Okay, I guess we'll see what happens if we ride like this. Hopefully it will fix itself in 5 seconds time. Okay. Oh, there we go. That was very strange, but okay, we're on it now anyway. that was weird. Yeah, it's very strange about how I'm not getting enough FPS. It's very strange. Oh, now I'm getting plenty. Oh, okay. Very strange. Okay. Anyway, here we go. Whee! Sound effects being a bit weird. What's happening? Now going into the coolest part of the ride. This is pretty cool, this bit. Boom! And down we go. Very cool. It's like a mix of 13 and Big Thunder Mountain. Two both very different rides. Oh! Ah, creepers! Ah! Hello! Explode my face, how dare you?
I can't believe you've done this!
Nope. Ah, creepers. Ah, hello. Explain my face, how dare you. Don't know what's wrong with the audio today. It's a bit weird. Minecraft's being a little bit weird today. Hello. And that's it. So that is Creeper Canyon Railroad. Really cool ride. Don't know what was happening if it said today. The weird, all the cars being everywhere, and then also the weird effect, the weird sound effects. Very strange. Yeah, but anyway, still a good ride though, that. And I don't know what the guy said at all. If you're VIP, you can try sitting here, because you can sit there fine. But I think you can actually try sitting here. It'd be a bit weird, a bit of a weird view, but... Oh, hello. But yeah, anyway, let's head down and see our photo. There we are. And there are those other two, which weren't in before us. Let's move on to the next ride. Now, I completely missed that there's actually Eagle's Fury, right here, I think it's called, which is a drop tower. I used to prefer it in the old version because it had music, but they've recently put music on it, so this is now better. Let's head in. Don't know why this is Main Street at the bottom, so I'm fairly sure we're not in Main Street, but anyway, let's head on. It doesn't matter where we sit because it spins around anyway, so it'll, you know, have a view all around us. 12 seconds till it starts. Let's go. Going up there. Yeah, it is called Eagle's Fury. Okay, here we go. And the dramatic music has started. Up we go. Ooh, this looks a very cool mountain now, though. Should I try and make something like that in Planet Coaster? There's a castle. Very impressive. Still the rest of the area. We've got that also at the entrance area. Then we've got a load of town down here, and also at the back there's like a haunted mansion ride, which I've forgotten the name of. All very dramatic. Let's drop. Let's click F1. Oh, at the top. When are we going to drop? Oh, we stopped. Whee! And there we go. Creeper can. That is Eagle's Fury. Very cool ride, that. Okay, right. So, there's nothing down there. Apart from some toilets. You can see the train there. There it is. So let's head down into the town area, across the railway. I don't know if they've opened that yet or not. Music changes. Another little view of the mountain down here. It's quite cool. What's in here? Let's have a look in the shop, shall we? What have we got in here? We've got now showing a sheep-tacular review. There we go. In the saloon. Look at that sheep up there. Can I get in with them? No, okay. Very cool. Got backstage around there. Then we got toilets here. Nice. Can't even go in them. Yeah. What else have we got? Moving on. There's the mansion down there. We'll go down there in a minute. Kazansky Manor, that's what it's called. Okay. What have we got down here? Anything? Got a flower shop. Well, they're all hats, so you can get a flower in hats, apart from that one. Get a flower on your head, that's cool. Down there we've got just back, that goes back to the entrance, I think. Yeah. Here we've got the Sheepseum, the Museum of Sheep. I tell you what, I've never seen this actually. I didn't realise this was here. It's even got a shop. You can buy a sheep costume for 850. I don't even have that. What is that? What is this? Okay. This looks strange. Exit. Can't even go in the exit. Oh, that's where you come out. Okay, get it. What happens we go in then? Preferred food of sheep. Yep, correct. Typical sheep landscape. Great. Sheep herd. Traditional sheep herders. Yeah, basically. Frolic through the land like a sheep. Whoa, my sheep. Ah, bah, bah, bah. Oh, look, we have a sheep. Can't get in there, of course can't. Can't hear that either. There we go. Why is there a pig in there? It was meant to be sheep, wasn't it? Why? How have you let him in there? Okay. Anyway. Sheep were great sailors and were very good allies with the Vikings, mainly the Barking Barbarians. Okay. Great. There are 16 different types of coloured wool. Cyan is the best. Okay. Paint with the colours of the wool Pocahontas. Okay. the cavern, the caveman sheep, 400 BC. There he is. Oh, it loads of different sheep up here. The Mona sheep, brilliant. The sheep, the space sheep from the planet Bar. Oh wow, he's upside down, look at that. The Miner sheep, there he is. Oh, we got their Twitter. Go follow them on Twitter if you want. Hello. Hello. And the exit. So that's it. That's the Sheep Museum. And I got an achievement. Look at that. Wow, great. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Where's the exit? There it is. Come back round again. I enjoyed it that much. I want to go again. Okay, right. Moving on. We've got the 6 Points County Jail. Oh, very, very scary. There they are. Oh, he's dead. That's good. There's not anyone in that one. Brilliant. Okay. Moving on. We have the Venture Bank. Gone for lunch. Okay. Days since last robbery. Oh. Shame. Wanted dead or alive. Kuka the Crook. Captured for payment. $50. Around here we have a shop where you can buy balloons. There's the prices. And else we have around here. You've got the... What did I say? Not that. We've got the another shop. We've got some hats you can buy. And sort of some costumes. You could be a creeper if you want to be. Obviously that looks different because I'm in Sfax. But, you know. But I said around here. This one still isn't open, I don't think. Yeah. If we head up, let's have a look. This one just seems to have been there for ages. It just says that unpacking still. What we've got up here. Ghosts are still unpacking. Opening 2031? What? Okay. I don't think I'll still be playing that by then. 2031. How long is that? That's like... I'm not great at maths. 2018 now. 2 years. Is that 13 years? In 13 years' time? How would I be then? Flip an egg. Okay, well that's interesting. Let's head back down. We can have a look in the graveyard, because I think there's some people there. Let's have a look. Anyone up here? That looks scary down there. What have we got here? Pim Fortune. Okay, don't know who that is. I'll have to look them up if they're real afterwards and find out for you. Eve Hoos. Mark Van Der Zag, okay. Bernard's Internet, okay. That's probably somebody's internet. Let's go down here. Eddie Wally. No one there, apparently. Franz Mack! I do know him. He was one of the founders for Europa Park and Mack Rides, I think. To find the correct fact out, but yeah, he's part of the Mack family. And I have no idea who those two are either. Soon? Well, he's going to be dying soon. Okay, that's a little bit weird. Okay, that's very strange. I'll look up who these people are and edit it in, if they are real. I don't know. We've got round here. Kazansky Mining Inc. Danger, watch out for creepers. And they're closed, of course they are. Just like their mansion is closed. Over here. Rick's Gold Exchange. Current exchange rates? None. Soon. Okay. Gold to money. Great. It's part of the track there. There it is. Oh, it's a VIP there. He doesn't like a real... Oh, he's facing that way. Ah, okay. That, I don't know what that is. So yeah, that's basically it for this area. Right, so we've got a little bit more time to explore. I think I'll start heading off into the next area. Just maybe do one more ride. Yeah, got a little bit of time left, we can do one more. So let's head over there and do a bit more. What have we got here? Pixolian Loco. This is the dark ride. We'll head on to this now. This is a brilliant ride, this one. One of the best ever. This might give Gon Bao a bit of a run for his money. There's some Mexicans. Boop, boop. This is probably the best soundtrack ever. 1 second. Okay, here we go. Let's go. In our sleigh. It's Christmas now, apparently. Literally, all this ride is going through and seeing Mexicans dance. Oh, that one's eating a taco. And that one's
doing a kind of dab. I don't know what that is, really. Oh, that guy is dabbing. No, stop. That is very old. Stop. That guy's normal dancing. Very good. There we go. He's shaking his butt. Look at that. Don't know what these guys are doing. He's not dabbing. He's alright. He's just pointing. Don't know what he's doing. Don't dab. Oh, he dab. Oh no, he dabbed as well. Don't say you're doing as well. No, you're good. You're not good. You're good. Just dabbing. Look at him. Urgh. You and you're dabbing as well. You can't make. Why? Just is so old. Stop. Stop. Is that it? That's it. Okay. What a great ride that is. Oh, there's another one coming in behind us. Let us off now, please. That's a great ride, that one. And there I am. Look at me. I'm there pointing at them saying, stop dabbing. It's old. You've got to stop. What else do we have? Oh, yeah, of course. Let's go over to here where we can go on Talalok. Now, this is basically Talakan from Fantasialand, which is a Husk topspin. And probably the best one in the world, debatably. But it's definitely got the best theming. I mean, it's like all this in real life. Let's head on to it, though. Got 13 seconds till it goes. Let's have a little ride, shall we? I think this mech square is probably one of my favourites, actually.
Favourite area? Not sure, though. This is why it's different, isn't it? You can't actually look around. It, like, positions your head. Like, I move my mouse now, as you can hear.
And I can't move, so we just got to watch. We click F1 to get rid of that craftventure ring. Oh, here we go. You're scared. It's interesting, because if I do F5 now, I can't see the actual thing, as you can see. But if you watch it off-right, you can see it, which is quite clever. I don't know how they've changed that, but yeah. And obviously you can't go upside down in Minecraft because this will happen. There we go. Little flip. But they definitely did the best they could do with this ride, though. It's still really good. You know, quite very clever. I couldn't make anything like this ever. I can only sort of just build, let alone make something like this. Another little flip there. And let's do some flips.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh, some fire going. Obviously, this ride in real life is just full of fire. They've just like spent all their money just on fire for this ride. It's great. Very intense music as well. Right now, we should get the water sprayed up at us. And the fire. And water! There we go. And now we're going backwards. Ooh. I do want to go on a ride like this. I've never actually been on a Husk topspin. Didn't get to do Whipsaw. Didn't get to do Mammoth's Revenge, which hasn't done either because the queue is massive. You may think, whoa, Mammoth's Revenge got a big queue on Chessington. But when we went there, it was the busiest day of like the year or something, as they were saying. So everything had like massive queues. So you managed to do like Vampire, Dragon's Fury a couple of times. And also Rattlesnake and Scorpion Express. Managed to do with the coaster, which is good. But flipping heck, an hour and a half for blooming Mac powered coaster. Flipping heck. Yeah, that's it really for this bit. Got the Indie Steakhouse, which is the exit to the ride there. Now this ride is quite new around here in the jungle area. It is Indiana Jones's adventure. Okay, so let's head into the queue line and we'll do Indiana Jones adventure. Could have come up with probably a better name. I mean, all the Indiana Jones rides in real life at Disney parks, they'll have some kind of cool name, don't they? Not just adventure. But anyway, doesn't really matter about that. Skulls there. We head through. Ooh, look at this. Are you scared? Headed inside. Ooh, this is a very cool queue, this one. And we're here. Is our vehicle. Let's head into it, shall we? We're in the driver's seat, of course, so you can blame me for all the driving. 5 seconds, so we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. So here we go. This is a very cool dark ride. They've got some very cool effects in this, which I don't know how they made. It's just very impressive. I'll be quiet with this one as well, because there's stuff. Ah! Explosion. Whoa, hello. Oh, it's raining. This looks fun. Some skulls on there. Oh, hello. Keep running out of my face. And explosion, okay. Whee! Fire! Oh, okay. That's a bit unsafe. If not, I don't think that'd be in real life, where the ceiling claps on you. It might hurt you a bit. If anything, if anyone's gonna like your computer out, it's this. The amount of fire effects in this. Smoky. Oh, it's very scary. Something tells me we shouldn't be here. Oh, look, some skeletons. Hello. Oh, okay, that's a little bit terrifying, that, isn't it? Go quickly. Oh, no, okay, that's actually a bit terrifying. Goodbye! I don't really mind class skeletons, but when they run at you, it's a little bit creepy. Plus, it's in its facts. Oh, okay, that's good. See me, I mean? That is pretty clever. Don't know how they did that. Have we made it? Are we good? Hello, monkey. That's great sound acting there. Oh, hello. Bye. Oh, he's back again. Hello. I think that's it for the ride. Very cool ride, that. Do like it. Yeah, that's it. Another skeleton head. And we're back. There we go. Let's head out and see if we've got a picture. Operator only. So yeah, if you're VIP, as you can see, you can pay for it and be an operator. I would like to operate them, but it's not, I don't really want to pay too much. As much as they deserve it. There I am. Look at me. Genetic Steve there as well. So yeah, that's it for this sort of jungle area. Okay, so that is it for this episode on Craftventure. So we have explored the castle, the Creepy Canyon area, and the jungle part of the Mexican area. So that's pretty good, we've done quite a lot. In the next episode, we'll be finishing off the Mexico area, where we're riding Agua Azul there, which is basically based off Chiapas at Fantasialand. As a lot of the rides here are based off Fantasialand, you mean you've got this, which is based off Chiapas, you've got Tlaloc, which is based off Talokan, and you've got Gombau Castle, which is based off Mystery Castle. So it's a very cool theme park. They've always taken a lot of inspiration from Fantasialand. And don't blame them, it's an amazing park. I really want to go. So hopefully a couple years' time. So yeah, we'll be going on that, and I think that's probably it for this area after that. I'm looking around. But yeah, I'll see you all next time for that. If you like the video, please consider giving it a like, and if you want to see more, please also consider subscribing. It'll be really, really helpful if you do. And also comment below what you like and what you think I should improve, and I'll definitely take on all your comments, because I want to be the best that I can on this, and try and get a good channel. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!